weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like a
I will look nothing.
Show me my place in all this.
Our databases have been updated with new hints.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff. I could spend all day reading this stuff, but I'd probably bore myself into a malfunction.
Thank you.
Hope you found what you needed. Laugh, laugh, laugh. Go on, get out of here.
Something's telling me I can do this.
Returned you have? Come closer. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of?
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
My databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Do me a favor. I said I'd take these supplies to a base on Yavin 4, Quick Sharp, but I forgot I already had a mission, so I'm kinda double booked. Oh, it's nothing major, just something about saving some rebels in peril, same old, same old. So, you think you can help me? Kinda on the clock here. Thanks. Here's the cargo. Run it over to Yavin 4 as fast as you can. Just watch out for the Empire. I've seen their patrols lurking along the way. Good luck!
I have new information, if you're still interested in our stuff.
Thank you. Although the weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational, the Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvacius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
My team's ready.
I'm with you, too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Thank you.
Get on that speeder! Let's go!
On how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, wait, no!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Goodness. Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Boston. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine. But I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Chica, Kulongi.
Back door, huh?
Bingo.
Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Ha! Oh, yeah.
Huh? Hmm. You stay here. We'll take care of this.
You rebel scum! Wait, come back! Oh, my goodness!
I told you, what you are that day.
Ah! I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
down here! No, wait!
I got an idea. This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Yes. Anger. I can taste it.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
A sitting duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends. To save your sister. Yes. Your thoughts have been triggered. Enjoy the darkness, moving sun. I have you now. A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my side.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi. Not like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi. I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalkers.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see. Enough! I am tired of your insults. Gods, destroy these trees.
Oh, You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
A map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
In the morning you go.
You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I could fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
2187! Look at you on prisoner duty! Nice!
Hey, 2187. Good to see you.
Wait. This is the server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Were you sent down to Jakku earlier?
Thankfully not. Last time I went on a mission led by Kylo Ren, he dived into a Zillow Beast's mouth.
Dude, that's awesome. You weren't there for that?
It wasn't awesome. I thought we were all done for.
Well, that whole Banathi battle sounded pretty cool to me.
I'm just happy pushing buttons where no one is going to voluntarily get themselves eaten alive. Thank you very much.
So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
Hey, this way is a lot easier. No troopers.
Nothing about this is easy. What is wrong with you? And keep your voice down.
Well, it's easier than shooting our way through. You need to lighten up.
As far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think. What's your name?
FN-2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that alright?
Finn?
I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're going to help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then. Thank you. Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. It's close. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. Get a portion or two out of Unkarplatt. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Thank you. afraid, are you? Let's see what you've got. These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week, they were a half portion each.
What about the drink?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
So Vonkov can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped him escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out!
Well, so much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? Lock away!
I think I have an idea. You're up, BB-8.
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it. Come on, Ray. We can't have them tracking us.
Get in the hang of this! ship really moves!
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line! Good job!
I'm getting pretty good at this. Trackers, stay low!
I can't believe there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
So we best get away from the First Order.
Inside that downed Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge in them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need. Watch out!
You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8. Tell her.
The Ilenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Jump to the Ilenian system. Everyone strap in.
First order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathtars is cheap?
Kanji Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both ends.
Feeling about this.
This was a mistake!
Huge!
That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
They'll beat us there.
We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting in. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Rathtar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Rathtar something or other in one of those crates. Getting somewhere. This Rathtar out of the elevator shaft.
Hey, look!
Send it up on that conveyor, fast.
Sending something up to you. Use it to move that Rathtar.
Here goes nothing. Headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit. Racking up a bounty for years now. Wonder what that current code is.
These guys bring the whole gang with them?
We need that crane working. Looks like it can only be powered up by a droid.
That thrust, we're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, over for your preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
So where exactly are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Takodana. The Falcon will get us there in no time.